A homicide investigation underway after an inmate at the Arizona State Prison Complex, Lewis. His name is Jereme Cosby. He was sentenced to prison for first-degree murder back in 2005. He was found yesterday in his shared housing unit, and staff began performing CPR. Responding paramedics and medical staff later declared Cosby dead. The prison says it's currently conducting an investigation into what happened, and they plan to charge any suspects in his murder.